Thanks everybody for being on the call. It was a pleasure to help you with your local internet marketing needs and to succeed. My name is Jack Hotman, and I would like you to enter if you are the first time on this call. So enter yes if you have been on the first time on the call. So let me scroll down. Okay, so there are quite a bit. First time, even is it in Miami, is very close to me. So my name is Jack Hotman. I'm 51 years old. I don't go to share a lot of details, but I think important to you is that I'm a local internet marketer. I serve many clients, and my specialty is AdWords. And all what I do is towards Google AdWords. So everything what I develop is for my own clients, and I'm sharing with you. So with that said, I shared last Sunday a story about setting goals, and that has helped me tremendously. Also for my VA workers, the way I hire VAs is I'm going to ask if they have a good computer, and most of them they don't. They are more or less in in not a rich environment, but that doesn't help you so much. So you got them already for cheap, for let's say between the $5 and $15 per hour, and now you also don't help them with good equipment. And when I was working for a big company, I really appreciated and strive to get it is a nice fast computer and printer close to it and a quiet work environment. So I that was very important to me. So what I do is I give my VAs, if they don't have a good computer, a computer. I still say this for the company to use, but I want to make sure they can do the work right. So with that in mindset, I started to put up goals, and goals in a way not so that you get punished if you haven't achieved it, but in a way that you want to achieve that goal because that make you happy. For example, very recently I said I have a VA who's more the manager of all the VAs, and said, and he has some power cuts during the day. So solve that problem. So yes, Bruce, it is life. And so we came up with a goal, let's try to sell 50 more enterprises sales. And when we get there, you get a laptop for me. So now I feel motivated to achieve it, and he feel motivated to achieve it, because we have now 80 niches, so we have still 30 to go. So so we feel both very motivated to achieve that. And I'm here to help you, and I would like to ask you guys who likes my help to achieve your goal. So I see a lot of yeses. So if you say, now Jack, I'm good. I know what to do. You're a good guy, but I actually don't need your help. So then I would say, why are you coming on this call? So I want you to be aware that if you s spend the time with me, you must be open that I help you. So the first thing, and that is what the first thing I want you to do is set up a goal what is important for you to achieve. Something, if you say, if I achieve that, I feel happy. That can be something, you buy something for your wife or your child or for yourself, or you said, I can quit my job. Something what is very important to you. So I like you. So I sent that email out yesterday. I like you to enter the goal in the chat box. What is your goal? So I see 10 per month, being able to travel in Asia, Singapore, Philippines to find the best woman. Quit my job in 6 months. Help my sister quit her job and retire. To supplement my retirement, $250,000 per month recurring revenue. Make 10K per month to help family. Replace income, retire. To pay back my mother-in-law. 10 clients by end of 10 clients by end of the year on $220 plus recurring. Pay my debt at end of the month. So those are all good goals, okay? So those are all good goals when you feel that is important to you. So now comes the more sensitive part of the goal. If you keep that as a secret, you feel not committed to it. So you need to share that goal with someone who is close to you, somebody who you can share luckiness and sadness, somebody who you respect and who respects you. So that is important in the process because that drives you to achieve it. It is like on your back, If I have to do something what I normally don't do, but it helps towards the goal, you are much more likely to do it. And one of the things you probably don't like, and I don't like it, is to make phone calls. Okay? But if that helps you to quit your job in 6 months, if that helps you to find 10 clients per month, if that helps you to earn $5,000 by January 1st, how bad is that phone call? How bad is doing things what is outside my circle? So I hope you get that point. So you have to put that in a relative. If you have to go outside of your circle because you need to change something. If you don't change something, you will not reach the goal. If you don't set up a goal, you will never reach it. So you are not focused. Okay? So that is actually very important in this process. And Gilbert said, I make 10 calls today. So, and that is actually very good. So does it mean that you get 10 clients a day? No. But if you make calls, if you use my tools, you will see results. And every call you make, you will get better in it. And we will go over it in a little bit later stage, what to say at the call. But that you pick up the phone is all really good. Okay? Does it mean you cannot email? Yes, you can also email. So you can do a lot of things, but I just say that you have to take action, and probably you have to do something which you haven't done before. Maybe you are new to WordPress, or you have never taken a credit card, or those business owners, they're always busy. How can I get a hold of them? Now you have to understand that you are important, and important to you is that you achieve your goal. Okay? So with that said, I want to go over to some recent. Actually, I want to show demo Lead Finder Jack, because now with the team, you have all the tools to create a website fast. But what is the purpose of that team if you don't have clients? So now you need to focus on okay, Jack, I know it works with one click. I'm good with that. Now you need to find clients. Okay, so that is actually very important to achieve your goal, because your goal is probably related to money, and somebody needs to support that. So let me change the screen. Does everybody see Lead Finder Jack screen now? Okay, so I want to demo a tool what I have been using now for 2 years, and we have developed it continuously for 2 years, so it has many, many features. Okay, I want to show the basic. It's like the 80 to 20% rule. Okay, so and I want to show that it works in any country. So that's, if you challenge me that you live in a country what is not able to run, I give you something, okay? Every country where Google is present, it works. Ireland. Yeah, Ireland. So United Kingdom, that's not a problem. Let's see. Okay, so since Ireland was the first, can you, so like, give me some business where you would like to market for. Give me a business, a niche business name like plumber, and a city and a country. I'm going to show you that there are many, many business owners waiting on you. Okay? Painters, Belfast. No. Okay. 1 second. I got that. Painters, Belfast in Ireland. So I need niche. I need city. And it is part of United Kingdom. Okay? Okay, so it's part of United Kingdom. So painters. And then let me try Belfast, see what's coming up. Okay, so it's running now. It has, do you guys see now 23 companies, 20, 51 companies, painters in Belfast? Are you guys seeing that counter? So it finds with one search up to 400 companies. No other software is able to do that. Other software goes to up to 60. Okay? We implement, but these mostly have a website. Okay? So let's show me. So it took me less than a minute to compile those 81 companies. Now I'm going to campaigns and I'm going to filter on no URL. Okay, so those are all companies who don't have a website. I'm going to export this. And Ender, what was your goal to achieve this? What was your goal to achieve? Can you enter it? Let me change the screen. Ender, is supplement my retirement, okay? Do you think that, how many companies are there? Do you think that 60 companies can supplement your retirement? They are waiting for you. They don't have a website. They're really waiting for you. I have a local business too, okay? I know how busy it is to run a local business. They have employees, they have servers, they have suppliers, they have to fulfill it, they have a lot of invoices, they need to do a lot. They know that Google works. They know that a lot of people looking online for their service. They know that Google Plus is important, they know that Facebook is important, they know that LinkedIn is important, but that they don't have time for that. They're like everybody else, and day is only 24 hours, and they put a lot of hours in it. So, but they are looking for somebody who can help them, and they haven't had time to set up a website. Painters' website, I will show you in a second, is set up in a click. You get the contact information, you put a logo up, and you are for 95% on. You're good to show your website, to review with them, and to go over some details. That is how simple it is. Okay? So, I just want not that you get impression that this was all foreseen with Ender. So I don't know her. I didn't know her before. But now let's do an other niche, okay? I'm him, okay? Sorry for that. So you know I'm not faking. Let's go back. Would like to see an other niche in another city and preferable in another country. Okay? So I can show you it works in any country. So okay. So Australia is fine. But I need a niche. Okay, Australia. AU. 1 second, Australia. Peter, dentist. Okay. Most dentists have website, but some do don't. Okay, and then the city. Okay. Brisbane. Okay, let's see what's coming up. Okay, there are two Brisbane, he said. QLD Australia, I don't see the difference. So let's take the first one. Okay, so I have no idea what's coming up. I don't know either the city. So now it finds 39 companies, 43 companies, 54 companies, 60 dentists in Brisbane. And I think that's it, or 61, 67, 75, 84. So Brisbane, is that a big city? So that's must be in big city if you have so many dentists in one city. Does the software work in a Mac? No, you need an emulator for that. For each search, the max result is 400. No other software is able to do that. Population of about 1.5 million. Wow. So 253 dentists in a population of one. So now we go to campaigns. I'm going to filter on no URL. I'm going to export and call it dentist. If I can spell right, I click on OK. Open the file and I change the screen. And then the number one row doesn't count. So there are 78 dentists who still don't have a website. 78. So can you enter your goal, Peter? What was your goal? What was your goal? Do you have a goal in mind? Do you think in initial sell my first 10 and then do the same each week? Okay. So Peter's goal is to sell 10 and then do same each week. So do you think 68 dentists will get you that goal? So I don't know, or Kerry is on the line. Kerry has dealt with dentist. Okay, he did some more internet marketing and stuff for the dentist, like management work. And Peter, have you seen that video with Kerry with the dentist? How impressed and pleased. Kerry, do you mind to come live on the call? It's up to you, okay? So if you are not prepared, that's fine. So do you have a headset, Kerry? So let me pull up a dentist WordPress wrap. Let me pull up a dentist site and then let me share the screen. So I'm going to show a dentist site, okay? Dentist, import team. Okay, it doesn't take me a minute to set up a dentist site, okay? So let me try to get Kerry on the call. Kerry, are you ready? Do you want me to unmute you? All set, okay? Hi Kerry, how are you?
Hi Jack, well thanks, and you?
Perfect, thanks. So we have Peter on
Good.
the line. He actually also live in Australia, and he was looking for to market dentist. And I remember very well your experience, but Peter haven't seen your video and your testimonial. So you might want to summarize a little bit about what was going on.
Yeah, sure, Jack. We're happy to. The situation here was this is a new practice that they're starting up, and they were launching their advertising on Monday of last week. And the website that they were having developed was not meeting their requirement in terms of professionalism, and they've set themselves a very, very high standard for their presence in the marketplace. And they weren't happy with that, and they came to me and they said, "Kerry, look, it doesn't look good. What do you think? What do you suggest?" And I said, "Well, I suggest we get hold of local Theme Jack and just launch that site for you, because that's more than professional and it's got all the content that you need to kick off with." And they agreed unseen. They hadn't seen anything, but I have that relationship with them that they understand that I'm not going to let them down. And over the weekend, we set up a site for them. Of course, it's easy, very easy to put in their contact details and so on. And the response that they came back with were absolutely unbelievable. And literally, their words were speechless and unbelievable. And they just couldn't believe that we had done that for them. And the main thing, of course, for them was that they now had a professional presence in the marketplace with all their personal contact details, which they could work on now over time, in their own time, and expand it. We've added a couple more images, which are the images that they will be using at their premises, at their surgery. So we've added those into the slider, so there's a continuity of the visual. We added their logo, of course. That was very easy. And now they're slowly starting to add a few more pages. But it was so quick and so easy. They were just absolutely blown away.
Yes, and they were struggling to have a website done. So they hired somebody else, and you know, in their time frame, it should have been finished. And so they become nervous, and that is why they said, "Kerry, we really need to get your help." And luckily, and I'm lucky too, is we have a good relationship, and I said, "Kerry, I can help you." So I did something on the back end, and I released very quickly the dentist team. So it was actually not available at that point, but I was able to make that happen for Kerry. So I just wanted to show Demiu that local businesses and also dentists who don't have a website are really waiting for you to deliver a website, to create a website for them. And they don't need to know that you can set up a website in one click. You probably didn't know before you came this across that this was possible. This is a work of a year of, how do you say that, trying to find a solution for myself, but also for you, to make it as easy as possible. And if you are on this call, some of you probably know that this, I offer this website as a bonus earlier, you know, probably 8-6 months ago. And then I got all those basic questions: how do I do this and how do I do that? And I decided at that point, I'm not going to release this. I'm not going to release this for big group, because I cannot handle that support. So I have to find something what is one click. And any questions for Kerry at this point? I one of the questions I saw is how much did you get paid? And I know Kerry, you can answer, but I know what the answer is. So Kerry has a relationship. He has been able to position himself as an internet marketer service, correct? Or you do maybe more than internet marketing for them?
Yeah, it's actually more than that, Jack. They call me their business consultant. And we've been working with them at a strategic level and doing market research and positioning where they want to open their practice and so on, but with an emphasis on marketing and in particular online marketing. We're looking for a lot of leverage in that respect, and this is obviously a very key part of their process.
Yeah. So I got a question from Joe. How do we know how many sites have been sold? So, Joe, there are only in the States 23 million local businesses, okay? So, Local Team Jack, the chance that you find Local Team Jack framework, you know, for an other business is very, very, very low. It's less than 0.00001%, okay? On top of that, what you can do in the back end is you go to Team Jack, you go to General, and they say, you know, the style of the dentist is more red, okay? So I'm going to make the team differently. And Carrie, do you happen to have a video URL or not? A YouTube URL for me from dentist, or you haven't done that yet? So has somebody a dentist URL for in YouTube? So now the dentist is already, of the website is already looking very different, okay? So the next step is you can exchange here the sliders if you want. You will exchange the logo. But to make it very personal, you can also enter an video here. So if you have a YouTube URL, you can enter it here very easy. So then it looks also very different. So there are so many ways to look at the website differently that you don't need to worry that they look the same. Okay, so Joe was more, the question was different. So we got 10 credits per month. How do we know how many credits we have left? So I have to implement that, okay? So it's not done yet. Can we change the white background? Yes, you can. So that is, the body background is here. So if you say, I want, I want another color, so now it's white, but let make it another color. Okay, and save that. So now it's all of it, but I don't like it, okay? So but it's possible. Can you make the phone number on the website a touch to call? It is. So with the latest version. So I want to go over some updates. So, Carrie, thanks for jumping on. I'm going to mute you, okay? Okay. Let me go back to the presentation to show you certain things. Before we jump too far ahead. So we created a plugin. A plugin that you can so how much is so if you how much is Site Lead Finder. So I will put a URL in it. So in case you want to look it up, it's only $47. So we, during the launch, the first week, we had problems with installing, with virus checking, because the team comes with software, okay? So I had to come with a solution to install the team very easily. I was not happy with all those support tickets now, and you're struggling. So what we did is we created a plugin what is easy to upload and load the website completely, the theme, from our server to your server. So after installation, the theme is on your server. But that eliminates the step that you have to download first the theme to your local computer and then upload it to your server, with all kind of problems. You might not have the latest version and all kind of things. So the very first step, and I will put that in the chat box, is to download this plugin. You upload that plugin and it is very easy to do. Okay, so let me show that on the back end. If I can get that done. So you see there is no plugin, I didn't know that. So there's no plugin installed here. We installed it directly. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to go to plugins, install plugins, and add the new. You upload the plugin and you browse it to your folder, and that you see Team Jack install plugin. Okay, so I renamed the name that is has plugin. Okay, it needs to have the plugin in it. Okay, and you upload it as a plugin. You do not upload as a theme, you upload it as a plugin. Okay, and install now and then activate it. So on the left hand side you see now a new Team Jack installer. Does everybody see this? Because this is, if you got this, installation is just a breeze. Upload the plugin, activate it. Okay, now you click on it and then you select your version, enterprise, multi, or single. Okay, you select, now I happen to have the enterprise here, and you click submit. Okay, now I have to take this out of your screen probably. Okay, I think I don't know which license I have in it, so let me not make mistakes. Let me go back for you to the thing and then check quickly what my license is. Okay, so that's still good. Okay, so it are we all good. So the next step you want to is click on license, and then you have to confirm your license email. You click on submit, and that's all what you need to do. So yes, you, but the plugin has changed today. Today we updated the plugin because the visual pages didn't work that well, and we also added some other stuff. So you want to use the latest plugin. So now with upload the plugin, activate it, select your version, single, multi, or enterprise, you submit it, confirm the license, and your team is installed. Okay, where do we go for this plugin? I just entered in the chat box, and it's also in the membership site. So now let me refresh the screen and you will see. So I still don't like this theme because it has that ugly background. So let me, Mulax, give me an other niche, what you like to see. So now we have to install the plugin and the theme. The plugin will install in a second the theme. The plugin will install in a second the theme. So if you scroll down, you click on next and you can see all the niches. Okay. Oh, let me do general contracts. That has been asked a lot. Okay, general contractors. I click import. And refresh. And now the general contractor. Still with the old logo. I still have a new one, building contractors, but it's so you see, in one click, I have a nice looking website for general contractors. Can we add other plugins too? Yes, you can, but you want first select your niche and then activate other plugins because some plugins are not up to date. Do we install the theme, then install the plugin? No, you install the plugin. With the plugin, you install the theme. So there's no upload download anymore. How can an edit for different niche? You just go to pages and all kind of things you have to do. Can I see the mortgage? Yes, one second. So let me so and of course I get the question, what about duplicate content? I got that every training, every Skype. So your guys are brainstormed by SEO marketers, okay? They have you trained in a such a way that they can sell their products. So let me duplicate content. Okay, duplicate content. Oh, this link is not more working. That is not good. So there was a website explaining about duplicate content and it's not working at the moment. So, but it described that duplicate content is more or less a mystery. So what important is that you do not have duplicate content on the website. And let me ask you one thing. What is important for SEO? What is important for SEO? Keywords, geolocation, title, local content, new relevant content, fresh content, relevant, unique, information, responsive, social signals. Do you have the ability to add a form, keywords and content, stay on the page visitor, relevant content, directions, citations, numerous things, unique content. Why isn't the theme wider on the screen? Okay, because if it is, you don't see the bottom. Internal links. So, who would like to know what is really important for SEO? Okay. So, what I'm going to share you is might be more than you have learned from in the past about SEO. So, you want to deliver what Google loves. Okay? Remember this. You want to deliver what Google loves. What is Google all about? What want Google to show on the first page? Relevance, video, content, relevance information. And how is Google to measure that? How is Google to measure that they get what they like? Traffic, time on the page, search words when people stay on the page. So I get a lot of good answers at the moment. So Google measure, Google wants to provide value to their customer. So I'm a Google person, okay? I don't like other search engines so much. Okay, maybe I say something that is not, where you not agree on it, but that is me. So I like that Google provides value to my search keywords, and they measured it in mainly two ways, two metrics. The first thing is, I remember this for all the time, is how long do they stay on your website? How long does a website visitor stay on a website for that search keyword? If they stay short with that keyword, that means, hey, now Google, now he thinks, now that website, that was not for him. And him is that keyword. Does everybody get this step? The first, the one very important thing is, how long do they stay on the website for the keyword they were searching for? Okay? Okay. The second thing is what they measure, and Tom got it right, is bounce rate. If they land on your website and they don't click away, that is very bad. That is saying, they were really not interested in the website, and it's not for them. If you can manage it that they stay more than 2 minutes on the website and click to your website, you have a winner. Does everybody get this? Because this is SEO. This is SEO. SEO is providing value and make sure they stay on the website and then click to your website. Okay? Tell me if you agree or not. So what I'm telling about is on-site SEO, what your website needs to look for SEO. Repeat the two items. First thing is, you want to make sure that they stay on the website for at least 2 minutes, and how more is better. The second thing is, you want to make sure that they click through your website, so the bounce rate is low. If you achieve those two factors, you beat other websites for on-site and SEO. Okay, I'm still saying linking is important, but on-site. So that is what I have learned in 5 years. Okay, well, that is learned in the quality scores of keywords from Google. That is how the websites are built. You see how much content I have on the website? Has everybody asked yourself, hey Jack, why don't you put a lot of content on the homepage? Tell me honestly, who have put that question? Tell me, say, hey Jack, those websites are not for SEO. He doesn't put a lot of content on the homepage. Okay? There is a reason for that. The reason is, I know that niche very well. I know if they come on the website, I know they are looking for one of those categories. I have studied on it that they are interested on it. And once they click on the website, the bounce rate is good. So they can click on here, that is those big buttons, or they can click on here, okay, or they can click on here, or they can click on here. I make it very easy and likely that they click through the website because I know the customer. I know they are looking for one of those services, and in the they you only get a couple of seconds for them to decide if they want to stay on your website, and you need to answer them, and you cannot answer them if they have to read 500 words. So all those SEO people, they say you need to have 500 words on the homepage. Tell me yes if that is the truth. Tell me yes if you have been trained by a guru who you respect to put 500 words on the homepage. Okay? It's not the truth. The truth is you want to have a low bounce rate. Then you want to have that they click on a link, and then let's say you click on rational billing. Now I know he's interested in rational billing. Now he's also willing to read about it. Okay, you got it? First, you want to answer their need, and if you quickly, very quickly, you only have a couple of seconds, can answer their need, then they are willing to read about it. Okay, it's not the other way around. If I would show this page on the home page, which is a perfect page but not on the home page, they would click away because I'm not ready to commit to read. Does that make sense? Does everybody get that what SEO is? Okay. Okay. So is a video on the homepage okay? Yes, but the video need to have a call to action, okay? It needs to have something, you know, attractive, okay? It cannot be a 10 minutes video, okay? Let me show a video what is very good, okay? And you let me try to put it up so you get an idea. One second. Let me try to get the screen right. Does everybody see the video player now? It's not playing, but...
You are a business owner. That means you have a lot of responsibilities. You wear a lot of hats, and you believe in your business and want to succeed. So when it comes to your website, why would you compromise? We learn about your business and communicate with you about your needs and goals. With us, you get more service, more options, more of everything you need to effectively market your product or service. With our affordable packages, our superior services are definitely within your reach. Put your web needs in our hands so that you can keep the running of your business in yours. We know how to create beautiful websites and capture visitors' attention in less than 1.9 seconds. Would you like your design to portray you better than your competitors? Just provide us with 10 minutes of your time and we are confident you'll be impressed. Top-notch web design is crucial. Let us create your beautiful website. Contact us today for a free quote.
Okay, so what I want to show you is you have to have a call to action. It takes a minute about the video, okay? And at the end it has a call to action, okay? So it is a British accent, and I'm going to create it also with in process with an American accent. That is not a digital voice. Those are professional voiceover. It's not digital. So have all the website those sub paragraphs? Yes, it have. Every website has unique content. Every niche, I mean, has unique content. I want British accent, please. Yes, it's in membership site for the enterprise. But I'm going to explain that a little bit later. Is this live? Yes, it is live. So the question was, Can this be in video? Yes, it can be in video, but not too long, okay? So you have to, you need to keep the interest with a call to action. Everybody got that? So you have a second, so on the home page you want to have about 1 minute video, and if you want you can put here a longer video if you want to have some details, okay? So you need to build up that trust, okay? So I cannot, you probably were not committed to be an hour on my training if you haven't had any story before about me. So I need to build up that trust that you get something from me. Everybody get that? Okay. So, what I wanted to show you. Oh yeah, okay. Who would like to be in business today? Who would like to sell website and come across to be a professional web design company? Who would like my help to achieve that? Who would like to have this done in one click? Okay, so what I'm going to do is, do you guys see this website? Let me put it also in the skybox. Okay, this is a special website which I'm going to finish up, which shows very nicely what you're able to do. Okay, all those thumbnails, you have them in your enterprise version, okay? So it's, if you click on this, read more, you will get more information about it. And you can put a PayPal button on it or whatever you want, what they do. You can put your own logo on it. How come I can't see things in it? Because you probably are on a mobile device. So let me send it privately. So iPad, so probably that PayPal button, yes. So you can easily, so if you know a little bit about PayPal, you can easily put a PayPal button on this. Easily. Okay. So, who has the multi version and not the enterprise version at this point? Who has the multi version and the enterprise version? No. Okay. To type in a multi and type in enterprise. Type in multi or enterprise. Okay. Type in multi or enterprise. Type in multi or enterprise. I'd like to see all you guys, okay? So, who from the multi users wants to be in business, wants to have in business, wants to so I've been wondering, multi-users, are you sure you can achieve your goal? Do you want to be in business tomorrow and have a one-click website ready to go? Put your own PayPal button on it? Type in a yes or a no. If you say no, I'm good, it's fine, okay? So be honest to me. I'm also honest to you. So, that is what I came up last Sunday, okay? I'm going to give you for free this website, which you can put on your own domain, and the as the website service video, okay? If you grab the enterprise version. Does that make sense to you? Do you want to be in business? Do you want to have one click install in the, your business website with a nice video? You put your own PayPal button on it. And once you use the site lead finder and they want to verify you, you can put your website link to your own domain. And they will see, wow, this is not a cheap company. This is like a professional company. They have their stuff in place. They don't need to know. So you have to put this straight, okay? They don't need to know that it is one click. That is a secret between you and me. But once you speak with a business, you want to have your stuff in place, okay? You cannot do a week about having things in place. You lose your trust. So if you go to this website, and if you don't see the link in the chat box, let me know. I created a very special website, okay? And it is the enterprise website, and there's a PayPal button on it. And this is only webinar special only, okay? It is for 2 days, good. If you already have the enterprise, you are in luck. You get it too. So my goal is to achieve you. Enterprise users get over time more and more bonuses, okay? You don't need to pay for that. I want you to achieve your goal. I'm working on the back end with all kind of things to make this happen. Okay, I don't see the link. Okay, here. Okay. If you are on a mobile, let me know if you don't see the link. Should I return the multiversion? No, I don't. What you get if you don't want the multiverse, if you don't need the multiversion, you have two options. Listen carefully, okay? So I don't accept refunds. Refunds is bad on my account, okay? So you can either, I don't see the link. So, okay, let me enter that. So you can either get 10 credits for extra on your enterprise version. So you can sign up 10 more new clients, or you can exchange it for the Site Lead Finder software. Either one, you grab the enterprise, and once you have grabbed the enterprise, you send me a support ticket, and I will make it happen on the back end. Does that make sense? Was that the software you mentioned? Yes. So what I showed in the beginning. The two tools you need to have to achieve your goal is you need to have a one-click install of the website, and you need to have clients, and you need Site Lead Finder for Jack. So if you have the multi and do not have enterprise or Site Lead Finder, you can exchange the multi for the Site Lead Finder, okay? Or you can put 10 more credits on the enterprise. It's your choice. What are the ongoing costs for the Site Lead Finder? It's $49 a year. It's peanuts. But we need to have something in place to do some support, okay? No, it is not, you know, how about 25 credits? No, it's not negotiable. 10 credits, it's $5 per new client. This is a very special deal. On top of that, I'm going to give you the one-click website service team and also the video. I feel I'm over-delivered, okay? Is Site Finder the same as Lead Finder, Jack? Yes, but it has also the URL filter. So, let me ask one more question, okay? Who of the multi-users don't like my deal, okay? Just tell me straight. I'm from 0 second to now very ill. What is what you don't like? So let me try to help you. So I love your deal. I'm a multi-user and I'm all in. Terry, best deal I have seen in ages. My click into call doesn't work on my website, so I will get that fixed. Sounds good, but I will need your help along the way. Yes. So, Angelo, tell me a product you buy for $49 and WSO product, okay? And how did you get? Tell me about a team you bought in the past. How many webinars they did about it to train you? Okay. I do internet marketing now for more than a year. Okay, I have several products. The reason why I developed the website is because your guys showed your website and didn't get results. Okay. So I'm here. So I like the quick product, but it also use it in my own business. So with the 747 a month, do I get Lead Finder with the UL Finder too? If so, you can submit a support ticket and I can exchange the multi for Site Lead Finder. Or you can put 10 extra credits to the enterprise. So instead of 10 new clients this month, you can sign up 20 new clients. It's up to you. So credits is with the enterprise, you can sign up 10 new clients per month. I limit that to 10. You can order more. This is $5 per client. So that's peanuts. You probably get paid between the 197 and $1,000. Okay. So JC said deal. Okay. Do the credits roll over? Yeah. So if you sign this month, so let's say only two clients, the next month you can sign up 18 clients. You can also keep the multi, okay? So tell me if I have a deal with you. Tell me if you want me to help you. Okay, thanks. Okay, now there's still a lot of people on the call, okay? And I'm sure a lot of you guys have the multi and haven't seen the advantages of the enterprise. So tell me if you are a multi-user and are you don't see the advantage of that package I'm going to offer, I'm offering. The what you will get is this website as a one click, okay? And the second is you will get that video. Okay? If you use the credit card, you have the enterprise. If you didn't use the credit card, you have the multi. Are the themes now part of the downloader plugin? No, the downloader plugin will install the theme. Let's say you have the enterprise, and you have the enterprise, and you can select the niches. I'm going to show you one more thing, okay? Let me screen the screen because I forgot about it. One second, because this will interest you. Okay, does everybody see now the votes in Facebook? Tell me if you see this. Okay, so do you see in red what I marked? Do you see what I marked? Offline marketing. So my deal was not other than for local business, okay? But I understand your need. So I'm in process, my team is in process to create an offline marketing team, one click, like any other in the enterprise. So there will be something like offline marketing. With one click, you can offer internet market services like Google Plus or Google for Business, AdWords, SEO, all kind of categories it will have. Who likes to have that website? Okay. Who of the multi-users say, I don't need that? So if you are in multi-user and you want to get help from me, okay, because I read those Facebook posts. I'm not that active as other people are, but I read them, okay, and once in a while I respond. I asked everybody of you guys to vote, and this came up. You know, the billing contract is done, the beauty and technical is almost done, the real estate is done. So the next one was offline marketing. So I felt I had to respond to it. And my goal, this is my goal, okay? My goal is to have that done by Sunday. This is my goal. My goal is to have this done by Sunday. So who likes to have login in the enterprise, get in domain, and in one click you can show other people how professional your service is? Who likes to have that? It will be as professional as any other website. You can change it to your like, but you are in business, okay? So you can show businesses about your services, your website, and you can also say, hey, this is my business. I do internet marketing. Well, I get this with multi, I have now. No, you don't get that with multi. You have to have the enterprise version. So let me put that link one more time in the chat box, okay? And if you are on mobile, tell me and I'll put it your privately. You need to upgrade to $47 monthly and you get 10 credits per month. You get $5 for each new client, okay? With Site Lead Finder, Jack, with enterprise, and the third element is your goal, you have everything in place to achieve it. So my goal is to keep adding value to the enterprise users. So I will allocate time to the enterprise users that they receive value all over time to be successful. I will be active listening in the Facebook group what their needs are. Okay? So give me, okay, so is that clear? As enterprise user, you are not only buying a product, but you also buy my service, my support. And based on your needs, I'm going to fulfill that. What is the URL for the members area, please? Okay. So it's localteamjack/members. Let me change the screen. One second, sorry. I don't see. Oh, yeah, here is it. Localteamjack members. So slash members. localteamjack.com/members. Okay. Can I see the mortgage site? Okay. Can I see the mortgage site? So, do you have the enterprise already? If I show you the mortgage site and you like the mortgage site, are you going to grab the enterprise? Okay, so let me grab the mortgage site. So you select it. And it's the loans, refinance, jumbo loans, and VIA loans. So it's describe the different loans, and you can put your own loans on it. Can you do another webinar to covering lead find more detail? Yes, I will. Okay, looks good. Thanks. I want to use it for car dealer. The used car dealer is coming. It's not finished yet. It's almost finished. I reviewed it today and I found a couple of things what I didn't like. But I think it's tomorrow it is ready. So we will have, you don't need to customize it for yourself. You just select it as any other niche. The used car dealer will be available tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. Can we edit the content? Yes, you can. You can. It's like any other website. You go to pages and you see all those pages and you're going to select, you're going to the text mode I like and just change the content. So Local Team Jack comes with a lot of settings. Those settings make it possible to look those website differently. Did you not, you didn't probably realize, okay? You didn't probably realize. Let me show it to you. I don't know where I have it. So let me take this away. Have to go. Thank you, Carrie. Thanks for being on the call. So is there a Tamco drive site plan? So what you want to do is you want to go to the Facebook group. Does that anybody has that link for the Facebook group? Can somebody grab that? Okay. So if you have a certain need for a niche or whatever, you go to the Facebook group. I don't know. Did I do? No, I don't think I did it right. Members. Okay. So you want to go to the Facebook group and you want to enter your niche, and the niche with the most votes get done at first. Do you know that this team, this is made in local team Jack, and you probably didn't know how to do it, but it's all possible. So if you want to, let's say you want to have one niche in a city, you can make so many variations. So who likes to take advantage of this special deal? You get the video. Let me show it again. 1 second.
You are a business owner. That means you have a lot of responsibilities. You wear a lot of hats, and you believe in your business and want to succeed. So when it comes to your website, why would you compromise? We learn about your business and communicate with you about your needs and goals. With us, you get more service, more options, more of everything you need to effectively market your product or service. With our affordable packages, our superior services are definitely within your reach. Put your web needs in our hands so that you can keep the running of your business in yours. We know how to create beautiful websites and capture visitors' attention in less than 1.9 seconds. Would you like your design to portray you better than your competitors? Just provide us with 10 minutes of your time, and we are confident you'll be impressed. Top-notch web design is crucial. Let us create your beautiful website. Contact us today for a free quote.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is, I see a lot of questions about the video. I will put it without audio. I will put it with American accent, and I will try to get one with an Australian accent, okay? So I haven't find somebody, but I will look for it, okay? So I will take a little bit of time. You have to look for it. So that is the video you get. That is the website you get with the enterprise. Okay, it will take about for me a week to make that as a zip file. If you know a good source from a voiceover in Australia accent, I would appreciate if you send it to me in the support system. So you will get that, okay? Then in my goal is to deliver a local an internet marketing website for you with one click, where you can come across that you are a local marketer, okay? That you offer Google Plus or Google for Business, that we offer SEO, that you offer all kind of services. So now with Site Lead Finder Jack, you have a website where you can refer to sell your team, and you put just a PayPal button on it. Okay, I will create a short video. How to create, how to put a PayPal button on a website. It's the easiest thing what you can do. It's like the same as an embed code from YouTube. It's very easy. Now you can put your PayPal button on the website. Okay? You can send an email to a business and have them paid instantly. But does it use more than one credit? This website doesn't show, does only show thumbnails. Okay? It does only count as one credit. So Tom said I have the enterprise version. So in the let me change this. Let me go to the web, the membership site. Inside the membership site, I created the enterprise special. So you probably saw single, multi, enterprise, lead, finance, training, resource, and I created today the enterprise special. Only this link is accessible for the enterprise users. The video is there. The website will automatically be available in the enterprise. You don't need to do anything for that. Okay? So over time, I'm going to create more value for you. I'm going to create products and tools and information that you are succeeding with the enterprise version. Okay? So let me tell you a short story. In 2004, I moved to the States. Okay? I got hired to manage a project from $25 million. I needed to set up a building which has a lot of mechanical equipment, electric equipment to test engines. Okay? You probably never heard about this. So we had to buy a lot of equipment. And do you know when you buy tools, equipment, what the difference is between vendor A and vendor B? Tell me if you know what, if you need to buy a product, what also very important is. It is a service. Okay, we did that, say Tom. It's the first thing he is right. The service you get with the product is as important as the product itself. Assume you bought a Who from your guys have bought a WordPress team? Okay. Are you still using it? Do you get the service you need to stay in business? I'm speaking about to set up a business for you guys, not a dream, not something, a Goldberg, what you never will achieve. Okay, my support system is here. That is one of the reasons why it is recurring. Okay, you probably don't like recurring, okay? But that might be one of the reasons why you're not in business, because you bought a product but didn't get supported. Products that need support needs to get paid. That's a support system, costs time, okay? So I hope you start to understand it. $47 will not break your bank to be in business. Compare this to your goal. How is $47 per month a problem to achieve your goal? Type in a yes or a no. Type in if $47 is a big deal to achieve your goal. Okay, I see only no's, but you also be feel free to say yes, okay? So I only see no's at this point, okay? No as long as support's there. Okay, this is what I promise to you. You can cancel at the moment you don't get support, okay? So I'm here as long as the group is big and this has been a great success. It makes sense for me to support you guys. I will be there. My team will be there, okay? This is a long-term journey, William. I like your goal, and I'm here to support that. Are these sites on your server or ours? Your server. Oh, so it's on your server, either on your client server or on your personal server. What happened if we cancel? Do we still get to keep the sites we built? Yes. All the created websites stay active. You can only not create new ones. So Mike said, everybody with multi should upgrade to Enterprise right now. If you don't, you are destined to fail. Go big or go home. So actually, I like that kind of comment. So instead of me speaking, if you are an enterprise user, what would you like to say to the multi-users? Put some skin in the game, said Tom. Get it, said Mike. Get in, do it, says that Quack. Buy now if you live in Stoke-on-Trent. Come on, catch up, said George. Commit to yourself, said Gilbert. I like that. Commit to yourself. So the enterprise is $47 per month. What you get is 10 credits for 10 new clients. 10 new clients. So I just showed in the beginning how to find 70 dentists in one click. Okay? 70 clients are waiting for you to get helped. Quack said, get off the fence. So it's only $1.57 a day, about the price of a cup of coffee, said Alfred. And that is true. $1, and who likes to achieve their goal for $1.57 a day? Training makes all the difference. It keeps you motivated. Can't beat it. Can we stay with multi and join when it gets going? Yes, but the bonuses are tonight. So, can I ask you a question, Mel? And I prefer you answered honestly. Did you put a goal up? And are you willing to share your goal? So Mel, if you say no, I'm fine, but let me know at which point you are. So Anglo said $5,000 per month. No, not put the goal. And that is your problem, Mel. So I sense that you haven't talked what you like to achieve. And you haven't talked about it. You put not enough focus on it to achieve it. What you want to do is in the next couple of hours to see if you're happy with your life and if you are good in that situation, okay? If that is the case, don't change it, okay? I'm not here to change happy lives. But if you have something what you want to achieve, what is value to you, you have to put action to it, okay? That's not something that you achieve your goal without action. I'm not lying to you, okay? You have to put action to it. But at the moment, you have put something valuable up for yourself to achieve that doesn't feel that you have to work so hard because it justifies to achieve that goal. Does that make sense, Mal? So let me know what you love to achieve. Let me know. Give me something. It can be money, can be in certain situation, can be vacation. Let me know what you have in your mind to change in your life that makes you happy. Okay, think about it, okay? What would make a significant change in your life? Regular weekly wage. Okay, how much money is that? Mel, how much money would you like to make every week? Is that $200? Is that $500? How much money do you want to earn? No accountable goal is like pushing a rope uphill. $2,000 a week. Is that dollars? $2,000 a week? Okay. Is that dollars? Okay. Okay. So that is a pretty steep goal. I don't know your situation. So let's say for those $2,000 per week, you need to sell five websites a week. Okay, so that's one per day. Do you think is something what you cannot achieve? So with Side Lead Finder Jack, you find 60 businesses in a minute. Okay. Do you think you can call or email 60 businesses, let's say 30? You can call 30 businesses in a day. Do you think you can achieve that? Is this something you can do? Okay. And from those 30, do you think, and I think, one of them is waiting on your call to get a website done because they don't have one? So I'm not saying you get those $2,000 a week easily, okay? You have to put your effort in it. But I hope you see how many would respond out of those 30, okay? Those are 30 hot clients, okay? They don't have a website. You have your stuff in place. You have the website in place. You show your service with the team I'm going to give you, and you have your internet market service in place, okay? I very convinced if you call 30 businesses a day, you get at least one client a day. One client a day would achieve your goal. So it is up to you if you want to put that effort in it, okay? I'm not selling something. I'm not providing something that it's a click of a button, okay? Getting clients is putting effort in it, okay? Do we call or email them? Side Lead Finder Jack will find the email if it is available online. But he will not find only emails. Some you have to call. Do you feel that reaching your goal is putting a roadblock to achieve that? I have sold 6 this month. Anda, really? Did you already sold 6 local team jacks so far? Yes, from 30 calls a day. Do you want to be on the call, Anda? Because I this is not script, okay? She just entered this. Do you have a headset? Sure. Are you ready? Okay. So I like hi Anda, do you hear me?
Hi Jack.
Hi, how are you?
I am very well, thanks.
So we have Mol also on the webinar, and her or his goal is to achieve $2,000 per month per week. So I just explained, you know, you need to have at least, you know, one client per day, and you entered I already got 6 so far. So can you explain your experience? You know, I don't know you, you know, I never met you, so just tell what you think about how things are going for you.
Of course, Jack. No, we have never met before. In fact, I only bought your product 2 days ago, Jack. But before that, I have been selling local niche sites and building them myself. And it's very, very time consuming. It takes up an awful lot of time. But I do train cold calling, and I started doing it myself just to try to get this started. So on the 1st of November, I sort of committed to making 40 calls a day, and these are not hot leads like you get off Lead Finder, Jack. These are just 40 calls, picking up yellow pages and ringing businesses and trying to check them on Google to see if they have a website. And out of every 40 calls, one person will definitely buy from you. Absolutely, one person in 40. That's my strike rate at the moment. So I use a script which is basically, hello, my name is Anda. Are you looking a website for your business? And they very quickly tell you yes or no. So you can quickly get through your 40 calls, and you will at least get one or two who say, call me back. But that's a polite way of saying no. But out of 40, I've managed to get one, and I've done that now for 5 days, and I was lucky I got 2 in one day. So I now have 6 sites. The ones who want them built, there are 2 painter decorators. There's a chap who does concrete and screening. In fact, I've just built one today, although I haven't finished it, Jack, called northwestdecorating.com, if anyone wants to have a look at it. But I haven't updated it with the local information yet, which I'll do tomorrow. But I've had 2 painter decorators. I've had a guy who does concrete. They call it screeding in over here. I also have a hairdresser. We have a guy who wants a flooring website, and we have another guy who wants that tarmacking stroke driveway site.
So I got a lot of response in the chat box. So if you don't mind, can you share how much they pay for a website?
Sure. I'm charging. So I'm in UK starting, Jack. So I'm charging £250 for a setup fee, and an ongoing fee of £25 per month.
So a pound is about $2, or how much is it?
About a dollar seventy, Jack, $1.60, about $1.60.
So you said $250.
About $400.
And you said that $50 per month for maintenance.
Yes.
And do you have a lot of resistance at that price point?
No, I checked my local competition, Jack, before I started selling. And my local competition, I'm up against 2 main ones. Yell.com do a website, who are quite a big company, but it's a 4-page kind of standard template, and they charge £300. And my nearest rival, in this is Northern Ireland now, in Belfast, my nearest rival charges £500. So I'm actually probably too cheap.
And have you already finished a website? Did you get a feedback from a client, how they like the website?
No, I did ones, but not using your theme, Jack. But they just took so much time. They took me maybe 2 days to build from beginning to end, and the clients are all happy. But with the Northwest decorating.com is the first one, and I sent the guy the draft tonight, and he said it was fantastic. So that's the first one. But I'll have the other ones built this week, so I'll have more feedback then, Jack.
Actually, you are the perfect example, because your focus is to get clients. You trust that my product will do the fulfillment. Instead of saying, hey, Jack, there's only 80 niches in it and not 112, you know, you focus what you don't have. Instead of you have 80 and you know you can make money with them.
So yes, you're right, Jack. And my biggest concern at the start was one of two things. I wasn't sure. So, for example, in Northern Ireland, again, there are about 150 good-sized towns or cities, and I didn't know whether to go after a city with different sectors or whether to go after a sector and just really focus on doing that. And I've had most success with the smaller business, like the painter, decorator, the guy who's doing driveways and fencing and landscapers, much more effective than trying to go after accountants and lawyers and dentists. That was my experience.
Okay. Do you mind we do a role play? I'm a business owner and you call me up?
Sure.
So which kind of business would you like me to play?
You pick your business, Jack. I don't mind.
Okay. So there are a lot of plumbers. I know that. So I'm acting that I'm a plumber company. So
okay.
Yeah.
So the name of my company, Jack, just for the role play, the name of my actual company is Intelligent Marketing.
Okay.
So that's just to give you. So do you want me to just go into a role play, Jack?
Yeah. If you can simulate, you know, and just call me, and I will act as a business owner.
Okay. So I just start then, Jack, if that's okay?
Yeah.
Sure. Hello, Jack. My name is Andrew McLarnon from Intelligent Marketing in Northern Ireland. We noticed that a lot of your competitors have websites, and we noticed when I checked on Google that you don't have one. Is that something that would interest you at all, Jack?
Yes. You know, I know you're right. I don't have a website. So what is this about?
So the important thing about having a website, really, Jack, in terms of your local business in your area, it's really all about attracting some new business. And if people can find you on Google, then you can make more sales and get more customers. Is that something you would find appealing?
Yes, of course I can use more business.
Okay, well listen, this particular week we have a special offer, Jack, in terms of doing websites. So I could work with you, and in fact if you want I'll even call it and meet you. But I could sit and show you how I could actually bring in more business with the website. And I could say this particular month we have a special rate going. Our nearest rivals, you know, they're charging in around anything between sort of roughly about £500 upwards. So we're doing our websites at a setup fee of £250. And then there's a small ongoing monthly maintenance fee. So when would be a good time for me to come and see you, Jack?
So what is the cause exactly? Can you explain it to me in more detail?
Sure. What it's all about, Jack, really, is we build you a high-quality website, and it looks really good, and it's a great representation of your business. So when people come to your site, they'll be able to see your products and services, and then you'll be able to make more sales as a result of that. And you know, if you prefer, I can also send you a couple of sample sites so you can have a look at them. But it's really to give you the chance, Jack, to come online. You kind of know that almost everyone these days is basically on Google. They've all got Facebook pages and Google Plus. So we provide that whole range of services for you.
And why is there a maintenance fee?
The maintenance fee, well, basically, what we have is that we actually host the website for you and we buy the domain for you. And as well as that, if and when you need some content added or you need something updated, so I'll give an example. Say you were doing your plumbing and things were getting a bit quiet for you. Maybe in July and August over the holiday period, we can actually pop up like a little special offer on your page and that will attract you in more business.
That makes sense. Yes,
yeah,
I'm interested.
Good. That's okay, Jack. I have your number here, and when's a good time to speak to you just in a little more detail about setting up the site for you?
Yeah, I'm now actually with a client, but if
of
you
course.
Could call me back tomorrow at 5 o'clock, that would be great.
No problem at all, Jack. I'll put that in my diary, and I'll give you a call tomorrow at 5 o'clock. And just so you remember, my name's Enda. But what I'll also do, Jack, is I'll send you an email just in terms of follow-up so you know my details. And you can also come and have a look at our website to see that we're a perfectly legitimate business. So.
Okay.
So if I can grab your email, Jack, that'll be great.
Yeah, so my email is script.com. So feel free to contact me and send me some information.
Perfect, Jack. And my email address, just so you know who it's coming from, is endamclarnon@intelligentmarketing.co.uk. And the reason I'm saying that, quite often that can pop into your spam folder because it doesn't recognize the address. So if you just check it out there.
Okay.
Thanks very much for your time, Jack.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. Thank you very much.
Bye. So I liked how you did it. So it was not pushy, and you kept focus on that they need to have an internet presence.
Yeah.
So you say one of the 40 business owners that you convert with this.
Well, yes, 140, Jack, is the right number.
So
for me, anyway, for that
so
approach.
So do you know for sure that they don't have a website before you call them up?
No, I don't, Jack. I don't.
So what this means is, so half of the business probably have a website, or you know, so.
Of course they do. Yeah.
So with SiteLead Finder, Jack, you can, instead of you call 40, you can call 20 businesses.
Correct, and which is why I want your product, Jack.
And those are all, you know, you can say with great certainty that they don't have a website. So you feel also more convinced to make that statement.
Absolutely. Whereas before, I have found people, Jack, for example, I've found their Facebook page and I've gone on and checked it and they haven't even put their website on there. So that would be my biggest objection. Actually, my biggest objection is a lot of people, especially hairdressers, beauty salons, tanning studios, most of those guys all say that they have a Facebook page and that's enough.
So do you have the multi or the enterprise version?
Jack, I bought the multi like a fool yesterday, but I upgraded to enterprise this morning.
Okay, good. So that was one of the questions they had, Malt. So because now you're not limited to 5 niches, you can serve
Correct. All
the niches. Plus, you probably have them in place because you already exist, but now you also have a website where you can demo your service, which
I think for most people signing up, and this is again just my opinion, for most people signing up, like I have no idea who you are, what your products are, and there's so much stuff out there about internet marketing that you tend to get nervous at the start, so you buy a product and have a look at it. So that's why I bought the multi, but I quickly realized that the value in the enterprise is a no-brainer. You know, for me, for $47 a month, I'm selling a website, one website at $250. Sure, that's 5 times what I've paid for it.
Okay, so is there a certain time of the day that you convert better than other times of the day, a client?
There absolutely is. the biggest problem you have, if you try to ring, I'll tell you the good times for me to ring. I tend to ring early, between 8:30 and 10 o'clock, and then I ring again over lunchtime.
On? What say you play?
Sorry, at lunchtime. So I ring from 8:30 until 10,
yeah.
And then I ring again from 12 until about 2, sorry.
Okay, so let me share a secret to all you guys. So who is having a day job at the moment? We have to work from Monday to Friday. Telling yes if you have a day job, okay? Who from you has a day job and don't need to work on Saturdays? Okay. Local business owners, you have the higher chance to get a local business owner on the line on Saturdays. They work 7 days a week. Let me mute you a little bit. So if you have a day job and say, I want to ramp this up, I don't want to quit my job right now. Okay? So either you call them up at the end of your day because they make more hours than a regular job. Okay? They make more hours than a regular job. So you can make this call on Saturdays to get some clients in to achieve your goals. Who is able to do that? Make calls on Saturdays. Okay. Yes. And Sundays too. Okay? It's very strange, but a lot of business owners, and if they don't pick up the phone, leave a message. Okay? So tell them that you have an urgent related thing for them, and they maybe from the 20 voice mesh you leave, one is calling back and getting client. Who likes that? Okay, with Lead Finder Jack, you were able to find his phone numbers. You're able to dig deep to find their email. Okay. It doesn't find for every business an email. It's about half-half, okay, depending on the niche. If you set up a high goal, you need to put some effort in it, okay? So that's, I'm not saying you it's going as the website with one click. But if your goal is worth it, if you want to build up your business, and this is all about building a business, okay? If you were saying, I bought the team and I like the one click, but I'm good, I guarantee next week you put your focus to something else and you don't achieve your goal. You have to set your mind straight, your goal, and put effort in it. If you are at that point that you're able to put the effort in it and willing to do that, you're much more likely to achieve it. Does everybody get this? So let me summarize this. I am going to provide the tools all what you need. I am adding value over and over every month. I'm giving you the support. At this point, it is up to you what you want to achieve. Okay? And, okay, I will do, Sunday I will do a training about Google Plus, Google in Place. Do you guys like that? Who likes to have a training about Google Plus? Okay, I'm telling you a secret, okay? Google Plus is more important, Google in Business is more important than the regular SEO. You get better results with that. If you can dominate Google Places, you have a very well service. So either you offer a cheap $50 a month maintenance service, or you go a little bit higher, let's say $197 per month, and you also offer Google Places, Google Plus, Google in Business. So I'm going to provide, and I bring somebody on the call on Sunday, which make you a master, okay? Who wants to become a master in Google Places, in Google Plus, in Google in Business, okay? You need to know that stuff, okay? With if you are in contact with local businesses, you want to become an expert in it. You want to become an expert in it. So let's get go. Hi Mark. So let's so so here is the link for the last time, and now it's up to you what you want to achieve. If your goal is, if you don't have a goal, you will not achieve it. Do you get that? If you have a goal, you need to put focus on it. I'm here to help you with the training and tools you need. Okay? Does everybody get that? So, who likes my help? Type in a yes or a no. And be honest to me, okay? Who likes my help to achieve your goal? Okay, I see a lot of yeses, but I'm sure one of you are multi-users and haven't said no. Who likes me to help you to achieve your goal? Okay, Alex said I just upgraded to Enterprise. So, who of your guys had the multi version and has upgraded to the Enterprise? So, Jim did, Rex did, Tom did, Hans is doing it right now. Arline, Mark said, I need to respond quickly to his support tickets. Yeah, this during the launch. I apologize for that. Mark said, I already had it. Lauren said, I will soon. It's, don't put it off. If you put off your action, how do you say that? What you can do today, you shouldn't do tomorrow. So, if you have questions, you do so send an email to support@localteamjack. So, I have multi, but when the payment comes for the, I will do the Enterprise. Thanks, Mol. So commit to the goal and follow the training, okay? But you have to put action. If you have a day job, you put the Saturday in it, okay? Okay, you cannot build up a business with it comes from itself, okay? You have to put effort in it. So, who is a multi-user and say, Jack, I don't need your help? Just be honest to me, okay? So, who likes to do it by him or herself? Who don't need a professional looking website where you sell your service? Who don't want to have that high converting video? Okay, so I don't see nose, so. I will commit my time and you will commit your support. Okay, this is a deal. Okay. I will, so you have to commit your time and I will commit with the support. So, who wants to commit his time to achieve the goal? Okay. I'm not selling air, okay? If you want to achieve your goal, you have to commit to your time. My commitment is that I will provide you what you need. Okay? So you see that enterprise version of special deals, this will fill up over time. I will continuous adding more value to it, okay? If you decide to cancel at a certain point, your active domain stay active. You can only not create more websites. I need the daycare net as soon as possible. Okay, I got it. It's almost done, I believe. So at the moment you cancel, the domains you have used are active, okay? But you cannot create more websites. I feel like part of the team family. Thanks, Tom. So many of you guys are active in Many of you guys are active in Facebook, so I love that. How many credits do we start off, Jack? With 10. So you can sign up 10 new clients right away. Jack is the most helpful and serious IM trainers there is for offline, period. Jack, can you clarify the difference between the demos team and the offline marketing team, please? So the demo team is focused on selling your website. The internet marketing team is more you providing other services like Google Places, Google Plus, and Google for Business or SEO, those kind of services. So you want to have a website around that because selling a website is kind of easy, but what you want to go after is recurring payment. To show your reputation, you need to have a website. Are you looking for a hosted plan special for us? Yes, I am. What is the best time to call Prospect during the week? At Saturdays, during lunchtime, and end of the workday. So Richard is asked, what are your favorite niches? Ask that in the Facebook group. Jack, how much extra should we charge for responsive tap to call feature? It comes with the team, and I think every website you have that, so I'm not sure that you should charge extra for that. If you have the enterprise version, okay, You can get allowance to set up daemon sites based on one domain. So subdomain 1, subdomain 2, subdomain 3. So you can send a support ticket and say, Jack, this is my main domain, and it only counts as one credit. If he cancels, will we still able to update the team? Yes. Okay, Angelo, can you send me in a support ticket? I'm not able to copy that quickly. Check, I purchased a multi, then upgraded the enterprise a couple of days ago. I must say you are a person of your word. You are truly interested in our success. So you are unusual, I am. I know because I have been around the block more than a few times. Thank very much. And this is Ed. Thank Matt. So I have bought also a lot of products. I know where you're coming from, okay? But the difference probably with my program is that I would like you to achieve the goal. I'm not stopping at the point that you bought a product, okay? I want you to set up a business. I love that about Jack. I love about you, Jack. Yes, because it took me, not took me 5 years to be in business, but it took me also a year to build up a business. Okay, so, and I jumped also in the ocean, and I didn't have Team Jack, and I didn't have the tools, I didn't have Lead Finder Jack. So Brad Garrett, thanks, I just bought, and I know how critical Brad is, so I thank you, Brad. So what I want to say, okay, so I learn things over time, and I'm more than happy to share them with you, okay? I cannot train you in one training session. We will have weekly training sessions. Do you get that? So with those weekly training sessions, I am going to bring you every time to the next level. I'm going to keep you motivated. I'm going to listen to you, and I'm seeing what your objections are and see how we can overcome them. So Greg said, I started IM 1 year ago, and none of the products has ever had this much support. Thank you. So I'm totally comfortable to provide websites to business because of the support quality of enterprise. However, if they want to extra SEO services such as reputation management, social media, Google Plus at the moment, can I start with website selling and then refer those services to somebody you know? Yes, but I think on Sunday, so please attend Sunday, okay? I think on Sunday you will learn how to do Google Plus, how to do Google for business, okay? Then you have two very valuable things. You have the website, and you can offer the Google, okay? So then you can have recurring payments. What time on Sunday? 8 p.m. EST. Okay, and it will be recorded. Some cannot attend because of belief or so. So if everything goes well, I record it, okay? So I'm not promising, but Dirk is also on the line, and he makes a screen recording too. Thanks, Steve. So I'd like you to write up your goal and share with somebody who you have a close relationship with it, okay? Then you have to ask the question, how can I achieve that goal? One important thing is you have to put effort in it. I'm not lying, okay? You have to put effort in it, okay? Then I'm providing the tools what you need. I'm providing the training you need. I'm providing the support which you need. And you are in a Facebook group, and they are pretty active. It's a live group. So you will probably end up with some good relationships. Let's say you need somebody for SEO, you need somebody for, I will do the Google AdWords, so don't worry about that. So you probably need some for the reputation. So you will build up those relationships. And together, you are here in together to achieve your goals. So if you have the enterprise, you get automatically each month 10 new credits. You have to do nothing for that. Just focus on getting clients. Are you still in process of finding a recommended host provider? Yes, I am. Yes, the demo comes with the plumber team, but now the next thing what you want to select is a niche. So you can select one of the 70 niches. So you get 10 niches, 10 new clients per month. It's $5 per client. It's peanuts. I'm not getting how much for the demo and the SEO side. The demo that you can install subdomains is for free. It only costs you one credit for if you have the enterprise version. And that SEO side, the local market, is I'm going to include it for free as one-click download. The $47 to get the next 10 credit, is that delivered by individual sign up date or calendar month? By individual sign up. So if you sign up to 15, the next 15, November 15, then December 15, you get the 10 credits, all automatic. If you don't use the credits, so let's say you only sign up 3 clients the first month. So the next month you get 10 new credits plus 7 from the last month. So you can sign up 17 clients. Should I use the Yoast SEO plugin? I know it is a good. It's actually also from somewhere in the Netherlands. But how do you say that? It's depending how bad the competition is. I don't use any SEO plugin. So, if we buy the enterprise version today, can we exchange the multi for the final software? Yes, you need to submit a support ticket. And I will exchange the multi for this light final software. Okay? You have two options, either to increase the enterprise, three options. You keep the multi. The second option is you add 10 credits to your enterprise. The third option is you use it to get the SiteLead Finder software for free. But I highly, highly recommend that if you're serious in your business, you have the enterprise and the SiteLead Finder. If you need more than 10 credits per month, you just buy another 10 for $49, $5 each. So now I get all kind of questions. Should I activate this plugin and that plugin? So if it is a valid plugin and is up to date, it should work. But I'm not going to check each of all the plugins. Now, you cannot submit the refund. I'm not going to give you the enterprise and refund the multi. You have three choices. Either you stay with the multi, you get 10 credits, or the second option is you get 10 credits for extra for the enterprise, or you exchange it for the site lead finder. So you do you install eSight on your servers, or we do it? You do it. So you is your host, you are not dependent on me. So there are other products out there where you're still dependent on the website provider. You are not dependent on me. So it is your business. So Angelo makes a good point. So we do direct all of future clients to and say that's my website. So you have your own domain. You install the this website. I don't know where it is. This website on your own domain, and at that point you look professional. You put a couple of websites as a portfolio, and in the email on your business card or whatever, you put that domain. So now you look very professional. How do I install that pro website? It will be as easy as any niche in the enterprise. It's not available yet, so I'm still working on it. But it will be at one click install on your own domain. You get that when you have the enterprise. If you already have the enterprise, you get it for free. I didn't advertise it when you bought it. You get it for free. I'm not going to charge you for that. If you have the multi, you need to realize, do I want to be in business right now? Or I bought just a product like any other WSO. Does $1.50 per day break your wallet? Does $1.50 per day, is $1.50 a day, does that justify to reach your goal? So think about it. Could you save up $1.50 per day to reach your goal? I want to think about it. Does $1.50 make a difference in what you can spend do? Okay? So it's peanuts. Do you have a yearly plan? Not at this point, but I might come up with something. But I haven't talked about it. I meant the white construction company. That is done. There is already general construction. So let me finish this up, okay? You can be in business for $1.50 per day. You will get this team as bonus. You get the website selling video as bonus. It is up to you if you want to achieve your goal. So type in a yes if you want to achieve it. Type in a no if you don't want to achieve it. That's, I think. You have to commit to yourself. Okay, so I don't see any no's and there are more people on the line. So be honest to me, okay? I try to be honest to you. Do you want to achieve your goal? Yes or no? If you haven't answered yes or no, I'd like you to say yes or no. Okay, so the link is in the chat box. Save that link, click on it, and think about yourself what you're going to do with it. Okay? I'm telling you, I'm committed to provide you the support. I'm committed to provide you the tools you need. You need to make a decision if you are willing to commit with your time to achieve your goals. Okay, so with that said, I really thank you all you guys to be on the call. It was a pleasure for me. I got really good feedback. I loved it. So I really look forward to see you inside and to help you to bring you to the next level. Thank you so much. Thank you, Alwyn. Thank you, Joe. Thank Peter. Thanks, Tom. Thanks, Rachel. Thanks, Peter. Thanks, Mark. Thanks, Vicky. Even the Julius, thank you. Ed, thanks. I really appreciate it. So, have a good day, good morning, good night, whatever you are, and see you in the inside, okay?